based on plans currently in the works, it's about to get even more remarkable. Here are 10 extraordinary future projects. Number 10. Aladdin City. If everything goes according to plan, this truly enormous multi-use structure will span an area of 4,000 acres and house at least one hotel. Overall features include golden towers that resemble a magic lamp, moving walkways, and enough parking spaces to accommodate 900 cars. Number 9. Dubai Eye. Inspired by London's famous Ferris wheel, developers are working on getting a similar one up and running near Dubai's shoreline. Not to be outdone, theirs will be about 1.5 times the size of the attraction in London and larger than any other in the world. Number 8. Dubai Frame. Designed to resemble a window frame, the approximately 500 by 300 foot attraction will offer views of old Dubai from one side and the area of the city more recently developed from the other. It's anticipated to be among the top tourist draws. Number 7. Al Maktoum International Airport. In a city dominated by superlatives, a plain old airport just doesn't cut it. Located about 40 miles from Dubai International, an initiative to expand the airport into the world's biggest and busiest has been approved and work could be completed in as little as 6 years. Number 6. Mall of the World. Dubai is a bit weather-challenged, as temperatures there can hover around the 100-degree Fahrenheit mark. Their answer to the problem is to not simply build a big enclosed shopping center, but rather to construct an entire temperature-controlled city. Sure, it'll have stores, along with 20,000 hotel rooms, a theater district, an amusement park, a wellness center, and an impressive 4.3-mile retail stretch of roads undercover. Number 5. The Universe. As its ambitious name implies, this development is a particularly big one. The plan is to construct numerous islands that represent the sun, planets, and stars. This will be done over an expanse that measures up to 11 square miles. Number 4. Pearl of Dubai. This 5-acre underwater theme park was inspired by stories of Atlantis and is being designed to mimic the looks of two Hollywood blockbusters, Pirates of the Caribbean and Avatar. The destination promises to provide experiences for all swimmers and divers, regardless of skill level. Number 3. Jewel of the Creek. This 5-building hospitality community will provide hotel services to both guests and long-term residents. Each building will have rooms and apartments throughout its 15th to 19th floors, and the complex at large is to include a marina, foot and auto bridges, and a ballroom. Number 2. Dubai Creek Harbor. The city is already home to the world's tallest building, but the title for highest twin building still belongs to Kuala Lumpur, for now anyway. It's intended for this duo to surpass the record-holding Petronas Twin Towers, but by how much isn't clear. Number 1. Taj Arabia. The outside will look like a super-sized Taj Mahal, but the project will serve as a multi-use hospitality space including apartments and a hotel. It will form part of the massive Falcon City of Wonders development, featuring copies of various notable world monuments such as the Eiffel Tower and Egypt's Great Pyramids. Which planned building